Welcome back to our show. I appreciate you being here. We always like you as a guest.
I'm thrilled to be here. And I'd actually like to address something, if that's okay, to your audience.
I heard about this. Now, this something happened over the weekend. You got in a lot of trouble.
Yeah. So, unfortunately, this isn't a joke. So, this weekend I was out with some friends, and there was a paparazzi guy, and he was antagonizing me and calling me names, attacking me personally and my family personally, and I was genuinely hurt by this and made angry by this. And in response, I wanted to hurt him back, and I said the most hurtful word that I could think of at that moment. And, you know, I didn't mean this in the sense of the word. You know, I didn't mean it in a homophobic way. And I think that doesn't matter. You know, how you mean things doesn't matter. Words have weight and meaning. And the word I chose was grotesque. And, you know, no one deserves to say or hear words like that. And, you know, I've been a supporter of the LGBTQ community my entire life. And I completely let the members of that community and everybody else down when I used a word like that this weekend. And my heart's broken. And I genuinely am deeply sorry to anyone who's ever been affected by that term in their life. And I'm sorry, and I don't deserve or expect your forgiveness, but what I ask is that at home, if you're watching this, and you're a young person especially, if someone says something that hurts you or angers you, use me as an example of what not to do. And don't respond with hatred or anger, because you're just adding more ugliness to the world. And again, I'm so sorry.
I appreciate you actually being sincere in saying that.
I know I'm usually funny and stuff, but this wasn't funny. It was stupid, and I deserve the I'm going to get for it, you know?
Yeah. Well, no, that's good that you came out and you're came out and no, I didn't mean
that. He's the host of the Tonight Show for a reason.
I'm sorry. No, you came out here and told us all, and a lot of people watch the show, and a lot of people are fans of yours. So that's it's good for you.
You have to be honest sometimes.
You have to. Well, thank you.
My love and apologies to everybody.